A Novena to Saint Francis of Assisi, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Poor and humble Saint Francis, through your kind intercession, we seek to love God above all things. We seek the faith, hope, and love that moved you to joyfully renounce honors and riches, and to radically follow our Lord Jesus Christ. Pray for us that we may come to see the privilege of suffering with and for the poor after the example of Jesus. Help us to be always grateful for all the blessings we have received, and give us the strength to overcome our most pressing concerns, especially. Almighty God, through the kind intercession of Saint Francis, we humbly ask for the grace to be free of the fears and anxieties that try to control us, especially. May we be relieved of the causes of our distress, that we may be able to better serve as the instruments of your divine purpose on earth. Amen. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Amen. Saint Francis, help us to continue praying for the grace to truly repent and change our hearts by actively seeking reconciliation with God and all those we have offended or hurt in any way. May the blessings we receive through your intercession deepen our faith and inspire us to store up treasures in heaven, where we hope to spend eternity with our loving God. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Litany to Saint Francis of Assisi. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Ghost, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us. Holy Mary, special patroness of the three orders of Saint Francis, pray for us. Saint Francis, seraphic patriarch, pray for us. Saint Francis, most prudent father, pray for us. Saint Francis, despiser of the world, pray for us. Saint Francis, model of penance, pray for us. Saint Francis, conqueror of vices, pray for us. Saint Francis, imitator of the Savior, pray for us. Saint Francis, bearer of the marks of Christ, pray for us. Saint Francis, sealed with the character of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Francis, example of purity, pray for us. Saint Francis, image of humility, pray for us. Saint Francis, abounding in grace, pray for us. Saint Francis, reformer of the erring, pray for us. Saint Francis, healer of the sick, pray for us. Saint Francis, pillar of the church, pray for us. Saint Francis, defender of the faith, pray for us. Saint Francis, champion of Christ, pray for us. Saint Francis, defender of thy children, pray for us. Saint Francis, invulnerable shield, pray for us. Saint Francis, confounder of the heretics, pray for us. Saint Francis, converter of the pagans, pray for us. Saint Francis, supporter of the lame, pray for us. Saint Francis, raiser of the dead, pray for us. Saint Francis, healer of the lepers, pray for us. Saint Francis, our advocate, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. Pray for us, O blessed Father Francis, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O Lord Jesus Christ, who when the world was growing cold, in order to renew in our hearts the flame of love, imprinted the sacred marks of thy passion on the body of our blessed Father Francis. Mercifully grant that by his merits and prayers, we may persevere in bearing the cross, and may bring forth fruits worthy of penance. Thou who livest and reignest, world without end. Amen. Saint Francis of Assisi, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.